Hi everyone, myself Ankit and I am special educator from Mindful Chef Chicken Limited. So in this video we are going to learn about the rating system. That we are going to use a rating system. How we have to use a rating system and why this is the kids who have a difficulty in reading and identification of the line. So let's get started.
So in this activity we would need a rating sheet. So the text coming over the green sheet we have to read. So you can show to your child on our line that the text is coming on the green strip you have to read. So the child can easily see the green text over there and just read it. So you can move slightly one by one line whenever the child completely read the line. So you can try this activity according to your child. Start it with the lines that having two or three text or the more text according to your child's level. So it would really help you find.
I hope you like this activity so you can try according to your child by making this video. So for more videos you can visit our YouTube page and social media. My whole child.